Ideally, we want to warn you about an emergency in your area through the telephone or other electronic telecommunications devices. But sometimes the situation may not allow those systems to work, such as cell towers being damaged or telephone lines inoperable. When all else fails, we need a way of alerting you. That's where the high-low sirens come in. Hi, I'm Misty Wood with the Sonoma County Sheriff's Office. The high-low siren is a distinctive two-tone siren that can be played from sheriff patrol cars and other public safety vehicles. It doesn't sound like a normal siren you will hear on fire or ambulance vehicles. The high-low siren may be used even if we still have working telecommunications to help amplify the alert to those who may not have had cell reception or fail to answer their phone. If you hear this siren near your house, it means that you are in danger and should evacuate immediately. Tune to a local radio station once in your vehicle to get more information. If we are using the high-low siren, it is because you are in immediate danger. Your best course of action at that point is to grab your go bag and leave. Learn about all the alert and warning systems the county employs during a disaster at socoemergency.org.